Round of rainfall as we have gone through the morning, recording this for you just before the noon hour, and you'll notice the front slowly approaching from the west in this line of rain with some thunderstorms involved with it. A lot of clouds that we have gone through the morning, and that has slowed the temperature climb in quite a few areas. As that system approaches from the west, the better chance of some showers and storms this afternoon and early this evening, and the potential there with any sort of warming out there for gusty winds, as well as the potential for some hail this afternoon. You can see in Futurecast, which can take Storm Tracker and move it into the future, a fairly active afternoon is expected across the region with temperatures in the 70s to lower range of the 80s. Dew points up into the 60s, so the potential also there for some locally heavy rain. And if it stays in one area too long, the potential also for some flash flooding out there. The window of opportunity, which does start to pick up early to mid afternoon, winds down around mid evening tonight, with eventually clearing skies and some patchy fog overnight with lows in the 60s. Tomorrow, a jump anywhere from the upper 70s to mid to a few upper 80s. And that will be with dew points still in the 60s. Eventually, there will be the risk of a passing shower, which eventually will take the humidity with it by early Friday morning. As quickly as sunrise on Friday, dew points will be down into the 50s, and it's going to get a lot more comfortable even from there as we head into the weekend with a mixture of sunshine and clouds going forward. Temperatures in the 70s over the weekend, overnight lows in the 40s and 50s with an area of high pressure continuing to settle in. Dew points this afternoon, certainly the key here, fueling that chance of storms with some locally heavy rain. Dew points expected to continue to climb through the 60s. A sticky afternoon and a warm and muggy night out there for us tonight, even as the storms wind down after 9 or 10 o'clock tonight. We'll expect those dew points to remain elevated in the 60s during the daylight hours on Thursday before eventually starting to fade. And you can see by sunrise on Friday morning, dew points down into the 50s and continuing to fall from there over the weekend. So we'll keep an eye out for some stronger storms this afternoon. Gusty winds and hail, as well as locally heavy rain, will be the main threats from these storms as they make their way through from west to east this afternoon. We'll drop into the 60s tonight as the storm chance really winds down after 8 or 9 o'clock this evening. Warm day tomorrow, small chance of a passing shower. Humidity fades Thursday night, setting up less humid conditions Friday and a very comfortable weekend.